up everyone? Ketemu lagi dengan gue di sini dan selamat datang di game Forbidden West. Horizon Forbidden West. So, mari saja kita mulai gamenya. Gue nggak tahu bakal mainin side mission atau story. Kemarin gue setelah gue recording dan gue off record, gue mainin side missionnya. Jadi ada beberapa hal yang kemungkinan tidak terekam atau apa ya sebetulnya tidak gue tampilkan. Oke, jadi tapi main topiknya tidak akan gue lupa. Maksudnya nggak bakal gue lupakan kalau gue main topik. Cuman hanya set mission doang kok, nggak terlalu penting, walaupun penting juga, nggak penting tapi nggak terlalu penting juga.
We stalk, we strike in the hunt and in business.
That's as clear as day. Oke, okay. Oh ini set mission.
What have you been up to?
Tempat yang gua bagus banget.
I missed you at both.
Gua perang lawan bandit.
Nothing up for that.
Machines resistant to fire.
Okay. Wait.
Enggak. Kita cuma main di. Tapi
lawan kan.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regala's champion. I appreciate the aid you've given our chief. Welcome to the hunting grounds. My name is Evina. I'm the caretaker of the grounds. I make sure they're kept fit for training against machines, whether they be used by our soldiers or our Utaru neighbors.
Same as the Karja, then.
Ah, yes. We've heard those cowards claim the idea of hunting grounds as their own, but our soldiers have been training in places like this since before the clan wars. I'm willing to bet our trials are beyond anything the Karja would dare face. A skilled hunter like you might actually find them challenging. Rewarding, too. Win our trials and you'll earn stripes. That, in turn, will garner you some medals. Remnants of our victory against the Carja during the Red Raids. You can take medals to the arena at the Grove, our capital. Its keepers will let you exchange them for the finest weapons and gear our tribe has to offer.
I'll keep that in mind.
I should probably also mention our carver. They make pieces for a popular game of ours. Watching the machines at the grounds gives them inspiration.
You mean Strike?
You know of it. Then maybe you should check out their wares. Carvers almost always have extra pieces to trade for the right resources. I should get going then. I have other grounds to inspect, but rest assured they will be open to you. Walk with the ten.
Are these your hunting grounds?
They are. Try a challenge, and we'll see if you live up to your reputation. And I'll start timing the trial. They're usually decent with you. May have failed the challenge, but you can always try again. Go down the rope and I'll start timing the trial.
Cauldrons makes me feel a little red.
Thank you. kacau. Gimana nggak ada otak? Robot.
I see you live up to the stories, Outlander. Huh. One of my best trials.
Right.
Just use any rope to jump in, and I'll start timing you. I believe this is yours. Go down the rope and I'll start timing the trial.
Goblok! No! Ah, tolong habis. Bego. Beran! Beran, beran, beran. Let's go. Goblok! Astaga, tolong. Ah, bego. Ah. Lah, bunuh aja lah. Waduh, goblok. Ah, kadang-kadang. Bangsat. Apa sih? Ah. Hei. Alamat. Yo, elo gua hancurin lu pada. Ah.
There's no shame in you want to take on that trial again?
Yes.
Go down the rope and I'll start timing the trial.
Oh, keep along. Ah! Hey!
And we'll begin the trial.
Yeah! Aloy, Aloy!
Should be proud of yourself.
Oh. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
Jump down with the ropes and we'll begin the trial.
A good hunt deserves. Take this. You've earned it. The grounds will be dull without you.
If I don't find a guy or backup, it'll be like this everywhere. I should be able to resupply here.
All good.
We cannot save ourselves.
I'd avoid.
We can only meet our end.
What do we do about it?
Everything I can.
I wish.
Doing better than yesterday, I hope.
Hear back from your family yet?
You can't send people. Not again.
Thunder and Plain Song. A word of warning. Avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
It's good to know.
I hit the target. So did you.
Something lighting up the ruins. Could be old world tech. Might be worth taking a look.
May the wind carry you.
Are they really afraid we'll be attacked?
Best to be ready.
Protection, dress to impress.
We've taken our paradise for granted.
An old world ruin. Might be the one that Utaru and Plainsong told me about. Let's see if there's anything useful inside. Okay, what's in here?
Eh.
This data might help. Looks like this door needs some kind of key module to open. Better search the ruin. Ancient rail cart. Huh. I wonder if it can still move. What does this switch do? Looks like this switch controls the tracks. Okay. Tracks are lined up with the curve side now. Tracks are straight now. Some kind of relic in that room. How do I get in there?
Wait.
Bracing for this rain.
Ya Allah. Ya Allah. Astaga. Key module. Perfect. Hmm.
There we go. This needs a code. Maybe something around here can help. So I'm in.
No.
This could be useful. Okay, where to now? I wonder what makes these crystals grow. Crystals. Don't think I can get rid of them.
Aloy.
I can't do much else here without a way to get through those red crystals.
Aloy!
I guess I should come back later.
Look.
is on me.
Oh.
This must be the end of No Man's Land, and the start of Tanakh's territory.
Hey! Open up! I have permission to enter from Marshal Fashav!
These gates stay shut by order of Chief Akaro on account of the rebellion. No one passes into the clan lands. Not Regala's traitors, not Outlanders.
Okay. So much for rite of passage. I'll have to find another way in.
Pick your poison. The grounds will be dull without you.
Wow. Okay. kan. Apa
corruptors. Looks like they've been stripped for parts. The rebels are stripping corruptors for parts. That can't be good. Save this for a dire. This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. A workshop underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here? That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy. Consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life. See, Aloy, Gaia can be safely rebooted. As for where to find a backup, well, you'll need to trot along after me to find out.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. But I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. Might be worth looking around more first. Most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk. See where this trail leads. So here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. Crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of a self-righteous bull. I'll have to find a cauldron out here to learn how to override that. Silence must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him? A merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here.
Oh, there! What's Honora doing this far west? Ah, no matter, no matter. I can get you stocked up for the wild if you need.
Wow.
Thank you.
Have fun with that.
Looks like the trail goes into the hillside.
We'll be right back.
ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes. I guess Silens used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silens stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn. Come on, Hades. You still in there? This, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have not yet secured Gaia backup. Then Gaia is dead. Earth and you too. Despite malfunctions, I have won.
Silens asked you where to find a backup of Gaia? Been easy. What did Silens do to you, Hades? It's like you've been hollowed out.
Silens interrogated me.
And what did you tell him?
Your data era memory structures disintegrate.
You don't remember any of it? What, like me beating you at the spire? Okay, that's not going anywhere. Do you know where Silens went?
No. He departed 12.8 days ago. Perhaps he... Beta era. Behavior prediction structures.
So you don't know anything more than I do. Great. Do you know why Silens dragged you to these ruins?
Silens intended you find me here.
Obviously. But why? What was this place?
Location is square. Data era memory structures disintegrate. My deathbed, he called it my grave.
But you... I guess I'll find out when I go inside. When the mysterious signal transformed you, it made Gaia's other subordinate functions conscious too. You escaped when Gaia destroyed herself, but so did they. Where did they go? Who knows where, doing who knows what. Hephaestus kills thousands every year with the combat machines it keeps making. And you nearly ended the world. Seven more functions out there, cooking up trouble? It's not a happy thought.
You are unhappy. Good.
Anyone ever tell you you've got a great personality, Hades?
Sarcasm detected.
Didn't think so. Silens questioned you about the mysterious signal. The one that woke you, gave you consciousness. Who sent it?
Signal trend.
who are they?
Masters took me to destroy earthly life.
Who would want that?
Data error. Memory structures disintegrated.
Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah, Aloy does.
Then you are defeated. Extinction inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted in years 2, 5, 4, 2, 6, 1, 2, 1, 6, 8.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Chronosphere is version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override arms. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Bridging extinction protocol.
I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe it can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face-to-face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I'm using the same spyware, I see. So, all those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research. As demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades extinction protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
You mentioned you've been busy.
Exceptionally busy.
But not so busy you couldn't teach Tanakh the Rebels to override machines, ride them as mounts.
Aloy, the only issue you should be concerned about is obtaining a Gaia backup. Perhaps if you focused more, you might actually see results.
That's not exactly a denial, Silence.
Take it any way you want.
Just to confirm, Hades said that there are backups of Gaia in there.
Yes. or were anyway, 1,000 years ago.
Backups that didn't get purged when Ted Farrow wiped every copy of Apollo.
Correct. According to Hades, this facility could not be accessed by remote signal. Not even Ted Farrow could touch the data here.
Backups. Data complete, Gaia and her subordinate functions. Everything needed to reboot the system, restore control over the terraforming system, save life on Earth. And there.
So Hades said. So what are you waiting for?
Did Hades reveal the source of the mysterious signal? The one that woke it, tried to destroy life on Earth?
Yes, it did.
Care to share?
In due time. First things first, Aloy. Last I checked, you still had a superintelligent AI named Gaia to reboot.
Yeah. The same Gaia who had to destroy herself 20 years ago because of the signal?
It stopped being transmitted years ago. It's no longer a threat.
What if it repeats?
It won't. Even if it did, well, the details are complicated, but the signal required Hades to take effect. Delete Hades from any backup you reboot, and Gaia's safe. Now stop wasting time. Go get a backup.
All right. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face to face. Though you won't have much to say on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you've desired, everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp. Now. I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast. But in a situation like this, you say, thank you, and I say, you're welcome.
Gua punya caranya sendiri, yang disabit sobek. Sobek, sobek.
Hold for identity scan. Identity profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Silva. Please step inside. Please step inside. Please step inside.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
In luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Fire Gleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Looks like I already have everything I need for the igniter. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting invaluable data.
Thank you.
There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
Finally. I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
Now that I have this igniter, I could blow up that fire gleam that I've seen before.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
What?
Duncan.
Is flooded. And there's another gene lock door on the other side. That's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. Well, this is familiar. Picking my way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
My pullcaster. Locked. But there's some kind of device next to it. It looks like this connects to the door, but it needs power. That did it. It's not gonna budge from here. What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. Huh. Wonder if my focus can show me anything. Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal-like.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, a paragon, damn near saint, could love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
Logic bombs off. Here it comes, Far Z Nuts.
Just keeping the best of what you do, Travis.
Always. Admire you from afar, Liz.
This console shut down. What do we have here? panel up there that I should be able to pry open.
What I just done, I'll have to climb higher to reach it. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake island. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank.
I know. He was just script a couple
don't
of
think
avatars.
My polecaster can latch onto that from here. I'm gonna have to jump. The door from here.
No! What?
Something's holding up.
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please. More of the facility over there. I better take a look. I should be able to glide over. What's in here? Data here from Travis Tate. This place turned out a lot of malware, but looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open. There's another locked door. What's that console next to it? And there we go. Door. Getting close.
What? Dia nggak mau.
Well, that'll keep me awake.
Goblok!
Thank you.
Okay, so much for the flooded maze.
Hold for identity scan.
Looks like the power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here, too.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, powering it up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
Well, at least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that access panel.
Yes, get to it.
Okay, I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
Got one. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It barely expected us.
No, Colonel.
No subordinate functions.
It's not a full backup.
No. More like a seed from which Gaia's mind could grow if sub-functions with which to form a heuristic matrix.
So it's useless?
I'm afraid so. Without sub-functions.
Gah!
Aloy, you've done all you could.
For what? Nothing?
Maybe saving the world is too big a task for any one person. Even you.
Wait. It's useless without sub-functions, but there are sub-functions out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up? They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
I do. A good one. If it works.
It was worth it. But it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
When she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, Will. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data pulse I transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours.
I'm trying to help you here.
Try spying on me with that. There. New focus, spyware free. Okay. Think. I don't care how powerful they are, the only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Promising. Beta. Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
Something wrong?
Shit!
Spectres, Beta! Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself, a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the if it...
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric!
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh! No hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun. I've been looking forward to it.
Well, let's see how this goes. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the whole processor down?
Didn't you?
I gotta use that console to make it drop more.
Don't
need! Now I can break the couple and pull the thing up.
That's not gonna help you, girl!
Another one down.
What are you up to?
There we go.
Come on. Hey, stop that, Rig.
make a hell of a team, don't we?
Reckon that thing ain't gonna help, girl. Come on. Come at me.
Gotta cut the main stem.
Pain subsided.
Lois!
This thing's got a few couplings for Beta. I need to cut them all.
This kill's all mine.
You have all the fun.
What was that? Me killing what you wanted dead. What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it.
Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh?
Spectres, search.
Thank you.
some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
It's okay. I'm here.
I've got it.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. And the way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plainsong. I've been watering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape.
I will crawl if I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. She told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous Zo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
Zo?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're Zo, right? Verl said I should talk to you about the machines. In the mountains west of Plainsong.
I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed.
What's wrong with it?
Her. Her name is Rey, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying.
It's a robot!
she's suffering. Her condition is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? What to do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. The mountains, west of Plainsong. No trouble out there?
The Otaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.